union worker is demonstrating in front of the home of Jeff Fitzgerald.
When we passed a piece of legislation that will reform the state of Wisconsin for generations. We balanced a $3.6 billion deficit without raising taxes.
That's what people are looking for. They're looking for limited government, less spending, and that's what we need out in Washington, D.C.
This is Jeff Fitzgerald, and I approve this message.